Cal 9 News at 9. Live, local, late breaking.
Welcome back. I'm Jeff Vaughn. Tonight, our top story, the Mexican drug lord Joaquin El Chapo Guzman is back in custody tonight and going back to a very familiar place. Mexican authorities paraded the drug lord in front of cameras in Mexico City. This happened just a little while ago. They say that they're putting him back in the same prison he escaped from 6 months ago. Bill Whitaker takes a closer look at the methods El Chapo used to elude capture for so long.
During the last manhunt for El Chapo, his pursuers discovered this.
The tub. Look at this.
A tunnel entrance also concealed in the plumbing. In this case, wow. Beneath the tub.
That's amazing.
Chapo devised ingenious smuggling methods.
Marijuana, huh?
He packed drugs into fake cucumbers and bananas and mixed them in with shipments of real produce. But the thing he worked hardest on was making sure he could always get away. Guzman was the first Mexican drug trafficker to hire architects and mining engineers to build elaborate super tunnels, complete with ventilation systems, electricity, and railways to ferry drugs under the U.S.-Mexico border. Mexican authorities led us to a tunnel they found unfinished and just short of the border fence in Tijuana. This tunnel was discovered just a couple of weeks after El Chapo's great escape. His cartel wasn't just focused on building his escape tunnel. They continued building these drug tunnels at the same time.
Well, Mexican authorities say that security at Antiplano Jail, where El Chapo escaped back in July, has now been upgraded.